The Organize menu is the authoring interface in Pressbooks and is the heart of your book. This is where you can write, edit, reorganize, and breathe life into your project. From here, you can add new parts, chapters, front and back matter, and all the other types of content for your book. The dashboard of the Organize menu offers an overview of the structure and content of your book. It's the main portal to edit and rearrange all the parts of your book, and you can access this dashboard by clicking Organize in the left sidebar in Pressbooks. The display of this dashboard is separated into sections to show your front matter first, then all of the parts and chapters of your book, ending with the back matter. You can add a new section to your book by using either the menus in the left sidebar or the button found at the bottom right of each section within the Organize interface. Hovering over a section of your book will reveal controls to edit, delete, view, or reorder sections of your book. To edit the contents of a chapter, we can click on Edit or simply click on the title of the chapter. By default, editing a chapter brings us to the Pressbooks Visual Editor, which has the functionality of common word processors to offer a familiar writing experience and allowing you to see your formatting reflected immediately. The Pressbooks Text Editor allows you to write in HTML, but for most users, we recommend using the Visual Editor. Within the Visual Editor, we can find common functions seen in word processors like defining paragraph styles, bolding, italicizing, and underlining text, creating bulleted and numbered lists, left, center, or right justification of text, indenting text, and setting the color of the text. Pressbooks allows you to include hyperlinks directly in your book, along with customizable tables and text boxes. You have the option to include standard text boxes or specialized text boxes with notable visual features. These specialized text boxes come in different colors along with a header to draw the eyes of readers and are particularly useful for educational content. These colors can be customized as part of the overall theme choice of your book. Footnotes and glossary terms are also of particular use for educational materials, and they can also be included directly from the visual editor. The inclusion of media content, whether that be images, video, or audio, is a major benefit of using Pressbooks. You can include these elements from the editing interface by clicking Add Media. Here, you can upload new files or choose from those already in your media library and insert them directly into your book. Some media, like YouTube videos, will play directly inside your webbook upon copying and pasting the URL of the video, allowing a seamless experience for your readers. For those using Pressbooks EDU, additional educational features like smart annotations with Hypothesis or interactive quizzes and learning materials with H5P can easily be incorporated into your book. When H5P is enabled for your book, you'll find the button to add content beside the Add Media button at the top of the interface. The Pressbooks authoring interface is an intuitive and familiar way to write and edit your books directly within Pressbooks, while offering unique additions like media and links to bring your webbook to life. To learn more about all of the different editing features of Pressbooks, please visit our user guide at guide.pressbooks.com.